This is the third campsite at Heffron Hill. Pretty nice, not very level tent pad. And just beyond it, there's a meadow with a shelter at one end, probably for larger groups or Boy Scout groups. Meadow, shelter down there with a fire pit and seating next to it. And then we are in the last, most secluded campsite.